Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to yet another video.
What's up, Day?
What's up, homie?
What's up?
We are back with another Astro Adventures episode with LZ and Tim, but they are wearing heads for some reason. Anyways, I'm playing him because I finally know what to do. Is there lava?
This is back.
No. Back no. There's no lava.
Everybody shut up, please. I'm doing my intro.
Do your intro.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, LZ, back with a series. It's called Astro Adventures with my friend. Say hi. And my friend Tim. Tim Bad, whatever. Oh, you're making fun of my mic. I'm sorry for the mic. I'm not super pro, but you guys.
Okay, so give me snowballs.
Okay.
Snowballs, okay.
I gave him.
Finally, that's how I do it.
Is that how you do it?
Yes. And the way is open. Finally, and now I do this level. One of you guys come here.
I'm coming.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay. Click. Okay, I'm gonna click that. 3, 2, 1. Click, 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 click. There we go. Oh, stop pushing me.
Oh my god, we actually made it.
Yeah, we're back here. Let's go back. I think a world is supposed to be unlocked. Yep, a world is unlocked. Let's go through.
Oh my god, we finally see what's
next. No one teleports us back in, so we have to do this all over again.
Bring me.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm coming.
You're coming anyways. Stupid. Oh my god, this was so long.
Okay, I came.
My name is Captain Magma. Now, let's cut to the chase. I'm not going to fail like the husk and the zombie. So, nice meeting you, but you're about to die. That's so rude.
Yeah.
That is so rude.
That is so rude.
Oh my god.
I think we need to do the parkour after this.
Give me those shoes.
What shoes?
Those shoes.
Not saying, but I have a head of Blake who wants one.
Yep, I'll take that.
I have one more, whoever wants it.
That'll be wonderful.
The battle. I mean the battle.
Get the magic case. Where? Okay, let's get the magic case. Don't push me.
You are the one who pushed me, and I fell.
But I was about to be pushed, so I... Self-defense. I did a first try, baby. There we go.
What first try? First try? You pushed me.
Ah, stop shooting. Oh, who just screamed? And where is she?
I think me and
I failed in the first jump. I'm hilarious.
See me?
Yes.
Oh.
I turned into black.
He's now black.
Now we're all black.
Now we're all black. Ay.
Well, look, I'm the real black, right?
I know you're the real Blake.
Blake is the real Blake.
Oh my god, I guess I made it second try.
Me too, I'm doing it second try.
First try, baby.
What did I do?
Okay, I did a second try, easy.
I did second try too, you know. Go.
Yeah, sure.
I did second try.
Oh, what's this? Shh. You can't just try to shoot me. At least give me a chance, unless you're scared. More humans, I guess you'll have company when I kill you. Oh, look at that, he looks so sick. What?
Wait, let me read.
The girl and all of you start glowing. Whoa, what just happened? Well, either way, thanks for coming, because if you hadn't, I'm pretty sure Captain Stray would have killed me. We can talk later, but for now, my name is Amanda. Nice to meet you. Now, I can
guys,
Captain Stray is all the way up there. I'm not sure how to get up, but you look smart, and you... I guess rescue me, so I'm sure you'll figure us out. Oh, so we have all the powers thingies.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Thank you. What? No. Mr. Mate, stop. I'm serious, just stop. Move!
How? You move!
It's either you move.
Stop!
Or.
No!
And now what do I do?
Bro, what is this?
What do you do? You guys to me.
Look, I did it. How did you do it?
Come on. I see you are a bit more clever than I thought. No matter.
Wait, how did you do it?
Wait, my friend Captain Magma will assist me in destroying you.
No,
since you
me.
Have.
Go to the other bishop, please. No. Go.
Wait.
Okay.
I'm already here, Tim. Get away. I'm on the
Now what?
Get off me.
Shoot that thing.
I didn't get any arrows.
Huh?
I didn't get any arrows.
Sure, yeah, you didn't. Because you didn't walk in the redstone thing. Go back and walk in the redstone thing. Shoot that thing. Shoot it. You shot
nice
it?
Shot.
Nice. Ah, Captain Magma will destroy you then. You have defeated Captain Stray, but you'll never defeat me. These are all Captain Magma. Yeah, make him fall. Let him get close to you while you're on the edge, and then make him fall. Make him fall to the death.
Die.
Come here. Yep. You better come here. Yeah, you better fall.
By the way, I killed one.
Yeah, I dropped one.
I killed one.
No! Says Captain Magma while I eat my steak. You did it! I assume you know how to get back? Yep, we've been collecting magic cases for a while now.
I found someone. Oh, okay.
The prison world, final boss level has been unlocked.
We're gonna finish it. Guys,
today the episode might be
end. That is a video. For another day.
Oh, the cliffhanger. I bet you guys are probably dying.
The final boss. Yep, we're getting better as we go. And let's just call superpowers. Don't hurt either.
Wait, what?
Let me get those shoes.
I just took her head and the shoes and the stuff, everything, and then it disappeared. I only have this.
Let me get
I swear,
shoes.
Who took it?
I hope you guys enjoy this. Hey, get down. This is not the episode. I'm gonna kill you guys. You guys are gonna get killed. Die. No, don't put us back here. Let's go back. Nope. That is a story for another episode. No. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know you did. Hit that like button because all of us are wearing Blake's and heads. I don't know. Hey, who did this?
I did
not mean.
That's it. You are banned. I'm kidding. You're not banned. But hey, I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah.